Krishna accept the saving sacrifice which you offer the Lord on the solemnity of the Immaculate Conception of the Blessed Virgin Mary, and grant that as we profess her on account of your prevenant grace to be at God's bearing stain of sin, so through her intercession we may be delivered from all our faults, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just and good in our salvation always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God. For you preserve the most blessed Virgin Mary from all stain of original sin, so that in her, endowed with the rich fullness of your grace, you may prepare a worthy mother for your son, and sanctify the beginning of the church, his beautiful bride without spot or wrinkle. She, the most pure virgin, was to bring forth a son, the innocent Lamb, who would wipe away our offenses. You place her above all others, to be for your people an advance, an advocate of grace, and a model of holiness. And so, in company with the voice of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim. In a similar way, taking the chalice with the fruit of the vine, he gave thanks and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Save from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I give you, my peace I give you," look not on your sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant their peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
In the sovereign Zion, the sign of peace. Let us pray. May the sacrament we have received, O Lord our God, heal in us the wounds of that both from which in a singular way you preserve Blessed Mary in her Immaculate Conception. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thanks be to God.